Hello, people of Dallas. I'm going to try the Grimace Shake.
A flash from Dallas. Two priests who were with President Kennedy say he is dead.
A bullet wounds. This is the latest information we have from Dallas. I will repeat with the greatest regret. Two priests who were with President Kennedy say he has died of bullet wounds.